Hey, everyone. I'm really excited. I can't wait to start playing this. Welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda. I've been a big fan of the Mass Effect series. I played the first through the third game, and let's see what happens. We'll make a character, I guess. Obviously, you know, I like to fully customize my character in Mass Effect games. All right, so let's. I'm excited. So it looks like the name of your character is Someone Rider instead of Shepherd. Interesting choice. Okay. Choose gender. I'm gonna go male. Let's see. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, cool. It's got a. Looks like it's pretty in depth. Oh, whoa. Oh, okay. The controller's a little weird. I'm using the Steam controller for this, so. Hold on. You rotating? Let's see. Guess not. Okay. That's fine. Oh, cool. They got all the crazy colors. All right, perfect. Let's go to that one. No facial hair. No facial hair. Let's go back to face. That's all right. So I think for this first video, I'm probably gonna do a much longer amount of time just to kind of get into the game. I'm not gonna try and take all day with this, but you know, you want your character to look sexy as fuck for whatever romance this game has. Is that blue? That blue looks crazy. Eyes look kind of strange though. Okay. Let's see. Cheeks. What else is there? Okay. Not looking for makeup. Not looking for makeup. Let's see what. Okay. My guy looks. Hold on. Whoa. Oh, that's crazy looking. Good God. It looks like his brain exploded out of his head. What? what else is there? Alright, that one looks aight. Eh, screw it. Let's go green. Why not? Kind of reminds me of Zorro a little bit. Just gonna get as close to being Caucasian as possible, because I mean that's what I would describe myself as, I guess. Tattoos. Whoa. Okay. What? Looks like he has like a barcode across his face. I don't think you can see much else of the rest. Yeah, I like that actually. Let's go with that. Actually okay with that color too. I like that. What does this one do? That's a preset, okay. Oh, okay. Surprisingly, the customization looks pretty simple. All right, we'll go with this, I guess. Okay, training. Okay, but let's see here. Okay, these are the classes, it looks like. Security. Uh-huh. This looks like the soldier class. Biotics. Uh-huh. For, like, the biotic users. Overload invasion. The hacker. Okay. Leader. This looks like a new class. So this looks like more of a support type character. Okay, this looks like a Vanguard type class. And this looks like the Stealth class. I know in the harder difficulties, this Vanguards were really hard. Biotics were okay. I remember I was usually a soldier, but, you know, I guess that can kind of get a little boring if you want something a little more interesting. Operative? That could be fun. Or a biotic? Let's go with Scrapper. I always enjoyed Vanguard's name. Scott, what? Oh, hold on, my controller was... Let's think of a name. Alright. I got it. Ruffy. Whatever. Yeah, there we go. Sure. Wait, what? Twin? I have a twin? What? What is this game? This game gives me a twin. All right. I'm not gonna take time to make the twin. I want to get into this game pretty soon. Let's see. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Sure. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. History. Oh, okay. Let's make it interesting. Let's make Commander Shepard female Shep. Okay. So, okay, cool. Nope. All right, let's do it. Boy, you know what? I'm not really sure how this game's gonna work. Let's do hardcore. If I end up just utterly destroying this game, maybe we'll bump it up to insanity at some point. All right, here we go. Hype.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think, spoilers, by the way, if you haven't played the original trilogy, I think, like, after the events of Mass Effect 3, like, it basically resets space travel, like, for all species, like, way back, because, like, all the gates that allowed warp travel were destroyed by the Reapers, or something like that. Wait, what? So, 634 years later, like from what that date just said, or?
Years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
So it looks like I just woke up from cryogenesis.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Okay. Oh, okay, the little, okay, so I think I might make him a little more casual.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settled down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
Implant?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection is still alive.
As the team's mission complete, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Uh-oh. Trouble already? What the heck? What did we run into?
What's happening?
Just hang on!
Engineering. Wow. This looks... What is going on?
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
Who? Sarah Ryder. So that twin part, I think, is coming into play.
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Well, it looks like some sort of power surge hit stasis pod. Are they okay? I'm running a diagnostic now.
Give it a second for the processor to sync.
Did the seals break?
No.
Okay. Right. So let's see it happens.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse respiration and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while. Then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thank goodness. I didn't want to lose my twin 5 minutes into this game.
Right. I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Okay. So, you can talk to people.
Good to see you, Ryder.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Oh shit.
Hey, up here! Whatever hit the arc fright everything. We have to mount the power motor to explode.
We don't know where the bomb is.
Ryder can find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the vault.
Oh, great.
I'll try to get ratings on the second conduit.
Okay.
Try to run a diagnostic.
Oh, that's how you look. Okay.
Try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
Power surge is getting worse.
Hurry, Ryder. Find the fault.
If we don't balance the current, we're looking at a complete blackout across the whole arc.
So how do I use my... Let's see. Is it... Let's see. Hold on. Press G? I guess I gotta use my keyboard. Okay.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay! Ryder, can you go reset it?
I wonder if there's a way I can map the button.
There! It's reset!
I might have to get that scanner. That scanner looks like it's important. Oh, well this only affects the camera, it looks like. Let's see. I wonder if I can change it somehow. Here we go. Controls? Key bindings. Scanner. Okay. I think we got it.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can
Sweet. All right, cool. I guess I gotta kind of configure this as I go.
That was close. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way. Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Alright, so far it's just been dialogue and interacting with things.
Come, Control, report.
We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserve, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust to sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other ARCs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
I mean, at this point, you know, as I say, we're solid ground.
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
Oh, cool. My father is very dismissive. I guess it takes a lot to improve, to make, or I guess satisfy him.
Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
Sam?
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out, and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Haven't spent up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Yeah, I wouldn't know. He's just my dad.
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me to the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Oh yeah.
Right, you'll wanna get your helmet. And let me stop at the good luck rock before we go.
Okay.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself.
Hang in there, Sarah. Looks like Dad's already suited up. Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Really? The suit doesn't have like a built-in pee feature? Oh, alright, cool. Pistol?
Oh, fuck.
Is there a way to holster the weapon? Oh, okay. I guess I'll just pull out my scanner if I want to holster it.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is him down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
Oh goodness, so no mom on this journey.
Okay team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. But we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Goddamn right. Let's go explore this unknown planet.
Waiting 600 years.
Huh. That's a pretty long time to jump into a new planet.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
Steer
clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe I'm finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Any other acceleration?
Plan
is dead ahead.
Oh shit. Alright. Here we go. Good. I hope the ship doesn't burn up. Huh.
Copy that.
What is it?
The golden world from here.
I am taking them to rising.
They are forced to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We have this all worked out here.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
Mountains are floating.
Floating mountains? Alright, what sort of planet is this?
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Is that hostile force? Oh shit. Oh shit! Hey! No! Oh, there I go. Good God, what the fuck? Oh shit!
Acceleration increasing.
They're kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Okay, cool. Oh shit. It looks like I had like a jetpack or something in my suit, but what a hard landing. And I have a leak in my suit. Oh, but cool. Computers can fix helmets. Welcome to the future, everyone. Well, I might be the only person who survived that. Wonderful. And I'm stuck on this planet. Alright.
This is Ryder. Come in. I hear you. Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comedy crashed. I'm surprised we are too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Yeah, whatever it is, there's floating rocks and lightning bolts
like
everywhere.
See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Right. How's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles.
What the fuck?
That'd be crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Now, I think... Oh, what's this?
There's a... No fixing this. Must have broken on impact. Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Okay. I think I should be able to sprint for some reason. Hold on a sec. Sorry again, guys. Gotta... Get these controls worked out. This is gonna be touch and go. Okay, how do I... Guess I could use that. Cause I don't think X is really used for anything. I don't know how to holster weapons. I think we should be okay. Let me just, let's see. Okay.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7!
Good God.
Keep moving!
Ah! Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Watch it! Looks safer under there!
Holy shit!
What's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us? Flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
Okay, control. Oh, I guess that's ammo. If I need it.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach.
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
I can jump over stuff, but I feel like at some point I'm gonna have to rely on actually moving over it. Let's see. Let's see. There we go. Okay. Hopefully I can just use it as a... Yeah, okay. I might be able to use it to jump, to climb over stuff and interact, so I can just have the buttons do multiple things. Oh, what?
This is gonna be close!
Oh, wait a minute. For some reason I can't go back. Hold on. This is kind of aggravating, but we're getting the hang of it. Okay, there we go. All right. Now we can go back. Okay, here we go. Okay. Cool. Thank goodness for these jetpacks. Woo!
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
Oh shit, that looks dangerous, whatever that is.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense. New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today.
Oh shit, there's the ship.
It's fixed.
What is that? I don't recognize those guys.
Holy shit!
What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Expect the worst.
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Just say the word and I go hot. They haven't spotted us yet.
Shoot!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Go, shot!
Me.
What's the other guy?
Shit, they're beating him.
Jordan!
Help!
Ryder, don't kill him.
Jordan!
Shit, this stuff got real.
Well, okay. I was not prepared for combat. Shit. We're gotta work out the kinks.
The word and I go hot. They haven't spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't understand you! Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Go, shot!
What's the other guy?
Shit, they're beating him.
Zorrard!
Help! Why did they kill him?
Well, alright. This is harder than I thought it would be. Especially since they've got assault rifles and I've got a little pistol. Is there any essential controls I'm missing out on that might help me? Let's see. Evade? Like a dive roll. Does A do anything? Jump, okay. Hold on, I might be able to make B just like my go-to button. Because I can use that for evade, too. So maybe I shouldn't kill him? Okay! What the hell, dude? Okay, that worked out better this time. Still okay. Not sure, and still need, gotta get these controls under work, but...
You okay? Those bastards wanted to kill me! I had to wait in, Ryder. They didn't give us a choice. I'm sorry, Fisher. I shouldn't have hesitated. I wasn't sure. None of it made any sense.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light with aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on.
My leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken.
You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Huh. I guess life's good to return here, huh?
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find out. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the Rico.
Okay, cool. What is this? Ammo?
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun vector.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
What was that? Okay. Is there a way I can pick that up? Oh shit. Okay, hold on. Let's this first part's probably gonna be difficult unless I get all my controls straight. Okay. So how do I climb up stuff now? Let me see. Oh, okay, actually this works out, because I can make a sprint and... Gotcha, alright. So now I can use this button for evade. Okay, yeah, this actually makes it good because I can sprint into cover and mantle it.
It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place.
Where's the map? Oh, cool, this is my weapon wheel. Okay. Is there a way to look at your map? Oh, cool, here we go. Alien structure. I'm about to head towards one, okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, what do we have here?
Please, I surrender. I said I surrender.
Oh. Oh, well, shit. Okay, cool. So these guys are definitely not friendly. We gotta take them out.
Is that Kirkland?
Take them out! Right behind you!
These are, well, let me see.
and make it? No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Cool, so yeah, these guys are not friendly in the slightest.
Hope we're to the light somewhere. Still,
sweet.
This is really something.
Oh, I remember these things. Oh, what the hell?
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Alright, so I guess we'll keep going. The heck is this stuff? All right.
Hey, look, Claire's going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav.
So let's see. Let's check out the map. Okay, so it looks like there's more stuff just way over there. Wow. How do we... Okay. Looks like this game really auto-saves. So, it looks like we'll go check out... Oh, there's the flare. Okay. I think that was the flare. Anyway, we'll go check out that flare on the next episode. I'll see you guys there. What the heck? Oh, cool. You can flip back and forth. Alright, you know what? On a serious note, I think I might just have to flip the keyboard and mouse for the time being. Anyway, Belly Geesh out.